Officials with the city of Bend have had trouble with people driving through road construction sites, despite roads being closed with clearly visible signs and marked detours. They say nearly 10 cars per day drive through the Simpson Columbia roundabout construction site. That particular area is open only for fire and emergency vehicles. In some cases, cars take the wrong lane to bypass a construction site. Engineers say it's dangerous for workers as well as the drivers due to open trenches, exposed manholes, and other hazards.
This is just one of many projects that we have going on in the city right now. Every project, you know, we have the closures for a reason, and we just ask for the community to be patient and follow the detours and, you know, just work with the city so that we can help build the infrastructure that you guys want.
These crews are out here working hard. Sometimes their attention's on other things, and if they step backwards and there's a car there that, you know, that they don't see, you know, we all want our crews to go home at night. You know, it'd be a bad thing for our crews. It'd be a bad thing for the person that you know, that was involved in that.
Crews will help educate violators on the spot. They're also taking down license plate numbers and reporting the most egregious drivers to the police.